impressed by Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan last week. Unfortunately for them, it's just another team for the current Women's Tag Team Champions to defeat.
Well, redemption is a story.
Accompanied to the ring by the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, she's one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Queen Zelina!
Well, redemption is a story for Queen Zelina, but as much as I love Corey and Carmella, Queen Zelina so far, not a fan.
Carmella. Now, ever since you started that whole risque reality show that you got with Corey, you've been completely distracted. What you need to do is start worrying about WrestleMania and our tag team championships. Or else.
What? Trust me. Take my word. Queen Zelina has nothing to worry about because Carmella is laser focused on defending the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship in a triple threat tag match. The opposing teams, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan, and from Friday Night SmackDown, Naomi and the Boss, Sasha Banks.
Well, I sure hope Carmella's attention is where it needs to be, because if it's not, at WrestleMania, it's either Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan or Sasha Banks and Naomi who are